Welcome to the mid. My name is Lucy. This is Lyall.
We weren't playing with toys. Shut up. We're grown
up
here.
It's toy night in the mansion. It's toy night in the mansion. My name is Lucy. This is Lyall.
Stay there. What should you do, warrior princess? Stay right there. Don't go anywhere. I would never give this to my kid to play with. She has the biggest knockers I've ever seen. It's trashy. Lucy, you play with her. Walking around like a dog on a lead. Like those kids in the harnesses when they're little and you're starting to walk and the parents have them on a lead. That's me now. Anyway, probably should have had one fixed to me years ago, quite frankly.
That was so in sync. It's like one of those bad, you know, Japanese action movies. They go, you killed my mother.
He's mood.
Oh, that's not very nice. Someone's going a bit overboard with a moo button tonight, aren't they? Hitting that moo one. Me, that's right, because I'm a little bit of a kid and I knew Lyall was going to be here and he's a massive kid. Seriously, he even has a hat with like a spinny thing on it. And who has them? Apart from like Tweedledum and Tweedledee and Tweedle Lyall.
I do not. Oh, yeah, this is cool.
So it is. Oh, you're so cute. Oh. Tweedle Lyall, isn't he sweet? Don't you want to just take him home and squeeze his little cheeks and put him in a mesh singlet and make him do flash dance?
Don't touch my cheeks, please.
We're talking about toys tonight. I've got this toy here called a fur berry. See how it looks like a berry? But then watch this. Watch this. And it just... Oh, it's a little thing. It's a little teddy bear thing. I liked it anyway. Look. All right, we're playing a word finder puzzle. Something on. It can be a word, it can be words, it can be... That went down like a lead balloon.
I'm about to turn on some phone tennis. Go.
Ah! Oh, sorry, Gio, I just deafened Australia.
Anything quite like this. It's the Mint Lucy doll, which Lucy gave me this evening. Fair dinkum. See? Oh, Lyall, your favourite giggling host is now a doll. Not the sort of size that I wanted, a life-size one, but, you know, this is fine. See, little Lucy doll. Oh, I'll be taking that and brushing its hair and undressing it and sitting on a little couch and making it do tension in my room. It's a present. You gave it to me. Look at you. Great, to take it back. Oh, party pooper. Never ending story. Artex!
I love Lyall.
That's the good news, but the bad news is that. Oh, I can't tell you. So here's baby doll to tell you what the bad news is.
The puzzle's ending in 5 minutes. Beat the clock!
Wow, evil child. Goes again. Oh, sorry, baby. Babies can die.
Wrong answer!
I'm scarring. Little girls out there who've been playing with their dolls all day, and they're thinking, I don't want a bloody dolly anymore. And then they said, get back or I'll kick the baby onto you.
No. I will not tell you the answers!
It's a call.
Taison. It's spelled T-A-I-S-O-N.
T-A-I-S-O-N. Taison. Is it there?
Not there!
Never mind. Everybody else, you're all back in play.
Odeon.
Is it Odeon? Let's have a look. Baby's looking. Never mind, Jeanette, everybody else, call back 9-2-5-8-8-5. Shh, oh, evil baby. Oh, shush, shush, shush.
I've got a little present for Lyall I've been promising all night. Ready?
Toy night, Mint Man.
Here we go. Wait. He sings now sparkly.
Of course it does. A cow that sings now sparkly.
Listen.
That's the freak he's looking through. That's freakier than the baby.
Wait, listen.
I And his line dancing.
I love it. Look, he does it. He goes around. He's gorgeous.
Thank you to all the other folk at Moose Toys who gave me a bucket load of toys this evening to put out. Didn't get to play with them all, but hey, I'll be playing. When isn't it toy night for me, quite frankly? But thank you to the Moose Toys guys.
Do you love him?
I love it.
There you go. He's
yours.
Is that
for me?
It's for you.
Oh, I think you're crazy, but in a very good way.
I want a present next time.
Who's in tomorrow night? Rob and...
Two people. Two hot people. See you again soon.
Till we see you next time. Take care. Bye.